are broadcasting live from the dark room at the Grandel in St. Louis, Missouri, on behalf of the Kranzberg Arts Foundation. Very honored to present BB and the NeoSouls. Thank you.
Teasing hands on wanna love you. I wanna love and treat you right. I wanna love you every day, every night. We'll be together with a roof over our heads to share the shelter in a single bed. Is this love? Is this love? Is it love that I'm feeling? That I'm feeling? Is it love? Is this love? Is this love? Is this love that I'm feeling? Oh, I wanna love you. Oh, I wanna love you.
Different. But we have something a little bit more familiar in the way that it's familiar coming up next. So if you guys know the song, please feel free to sing it with us.
Don't want nobody else to ever love me.
You are my shining star, my guiding light, my love had to see. There's not a minute, hour, day or night that I don't love you. You're at the top of my list, cause I'm always thinking of you. I still remember in the days when I was scared to touch you, how I spent my day dreaming, planning how to say I love you. You must have known that I had feelings deep enough to swim with. As a new open of your heart and you told me to come in. Woke up to take the magic picture just to get me started. I called you up, but you weren't there, and I was brokenhearted. Hung up the phone, I can't be late, the boss is so demanding. Opened the door up, and to my surprise, that you was in. And who needs to go to work to hustle for another dollar? I'd rather be with you, but you make my heart scream and holler. Love is a gamble. So glad I am with me. I know this has become a long way. This is the beginning. Oh my love, oh, yeah. A thousand kisses from you will never do much. Oh, no. I just don't want to stop. Oh my. Go we'll be right back. we're staying true to the name, true to the NeoSouls, tonight. So I hope you guys are okay with that.
Sharing love between the sheets.
thank you. So we were a little chilled out for a second, but we're about to bring it up with this one. Energy. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna do it like the live version and be corny. You can join it if you want to, if you know how it goes. Just repeat, so. Say, do I do what I do, my love for you? Say, do I do, say what I do, my love for you? Say, do I do what I do, oh, 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 my love for you? So much. Well, we have one more song in this set, and then we're back to one, but I hope you guys have been having a good time. We've been having a good time, so stay with us tonight. Y'all ready? I think they were just waiting on y'all to make sure you was ready. Are y'all ready? You don't sound ready. Are y'all ready? Oh, okay.
Here. right, y'all. I am Vivi. Thank you guys so much. And we are the Neo Souls, and we will be RB. We will be right back. Thank you. Natural supernatural high.
Yeah, I sweated a little because they really played on that track, didn't they? I need to introduce them so y'all know who these people are because they played. Okay, so to my right, I have Luke Saylor on keys. Yes, sir. Going back around behind him, Josh Hudgens, Father Josh to us. We call him Father Josh. We got Dez on drums. Literally, Dez on drums. And Vintage Vibes on the chocolate sax. So gorgeous. So gorgeous. Pitch posh, I'm BB. Who needs to know me? But, on this set, we have mostly originals. A lot of these songs can be found on my EP, Is That Alright, on all of the streaming platforms. But we're mixing it up a little, so yeah, you'll hear it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Try and I told
stuck in my head about us. You said you love me, I know you promised. So ain't that enough? So why am I thinking like this? It's not that I don't trust you, I'm just nervous. Still you said you love me, I know you promised. So ain't that enough? You go above and beyond all the things you say. You show me with all of your actions every day. I guess I'm afraid, just don't want a magic fade away. Don't want to speak up, don't want to sound insecure. You've given everything to me, I couldn't ask for more. Even though you reassured me, I'm still unsure. So baby, could you tell
this next song.
Go ahead. Come on, y'all.
Thank you.
musicians, One Good Time. One Good Time, they did that. Y'all played. They played, y'all. Woo-wee. And that was just the second to last song of the set. There's one more. Look at God. These last couple songs, like I said again, or I said earlier, I'll say it again, they're on my EP, BB. Is that all right? Is it all right? Okay, cool. Thanks. This is one of my favorite songs to sing, especially right now. I feel like it goes well with the like world climate. Excuse me while I get in my feelings to this song, y'all. Yeah. I gotta say, there has been an awful lot going on these days. And for real, it got me feeling some kind of way. Everyone in the world is calling for change.
Moving with your wings, don't you the love?
our set. We will be right back. Thank you so much for hanging out. We'll see you in a couple minutes.
Hello. We are back for the third set of the night. Want to thank everyone who's watching, anyone who tuned in on live, and anyone who's still out here, because y'all know it's probably past your bedtime in real life. So I appreciate you staying out.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Because she's a fave of mine. So this is the last set. We do what we want. Yeah, Erica.
Thank you.
Well, it has gotten to that time in the night where the dark room is about to close and kick all of us out, so we have to go anyway. But thank you guys so much for coming tonight. If you came out at all, if you watched at all, we appreciate you so, so much. I love playing with these guys. Please give them a hand, because you heard why. They kill. My name is BB, and we are the Neo Souls. And for this last song, I'm going to bring up a very special guest, a very special guest, an artist and friend, Galladay, to the stage, please, for this one last song. I'm gonna be having people, friends. I know I have a lot of singing friends, guys. I don't just do this by myself. So coming up on the shows, I'm gonna have more people singing and jamming with us. But for tonight, we wanted to give you this. You ready?
We ready. How y'all doing tonight? Y'all enjoy BB? Make some noise for BB, everybody. She killed it. She killed it.
Can we talk for a minute? Oh, 'cause I
next month. Thank you. Be safe.